Joanie Simon. I'm a food photographer, and I'm gonna walk you through three things that I have on my food styling cart that are absolutely necessary if you are gonna be styling food. First and foremost, I've got my tweezers. Tweezers are so helpful for food styling because if you've got just little elements in there, little garnishes, that you don't wanna stick your whole finger in there because you might move other things. So having some really fine tipped tweezers can help you just adjust little things you need to change. And then another thing that I absolutely have to have that you'll find in any food stylist kit is some museum putty. And this is this little ticky-tacky stuff that you can use to position different things when maybe a little, you know, a spoon is out of place and you want it to sit in just the right spot. You need to get some little tacky, something to stick. This stuff is indispensable. Super duper helpful. And then my last thing that you gotta have, if you're gonna be a food photographer, you gotta have some atomizers with a 50-50 mix of glycerin and water. And you say, why do you need glycerin? Because the glycerin helps the water adhere to the surface of things like lettuce, tomatoes, other things that we want that water to be present in those little droplets. The glycerin really helps that hold. And it stays in place, that you could spritz the side of a beer bottle and it would still have condensation on it 12 hours later. So super helpful to have in your artillery if you're going to do food photography. Hopefully that's a helpful tip for you for the next time you're going to shoot some food and some drinks.